that's why we have kept it in the evening, because 6 means they can take the permission, they can come out of their work and come over. Initially, we will have, I will introduce Mr. Muthukumar to you. He is the Assistant General Assistant Manager for NSIC. And my name is Ganapati. I am representing Trainings here. We are an organization which is involved in EHS training. We provide different, we also do consulting. So we do, I'm a lead auditor for OSHA's 18001 as well. And I'm a IDEC holder. And I have also done Masters in HSE Engineering.
Training for making the students as well as working professionals to equip their knowledge in their respective field of engineering. We are having a different technology centers. Like that, we have been sitting in Hyderabad. Like that, we are having 7 technical service centers in India. In that, we are having a technical service center throughout the India. One among them was Hyderabad. Like that, we are having other 6 technical service centers throughout India. Like, we are having technical service centers in Delhi, as well as Agra, as well as we are having in Rajkot and Chennai, we are having the technical service center. Each and every technical service center is having the unique activities to be carried out. This center is meant for, especially for electronics and IT. So like that, each and every service center will be equipped for some different domain in engineering. If you are going for Aligarh, it is meant for only for tool and make. Like that, each and every technical service center is having the own identity of doing the training activities. In that, NTSCs, we will be called as, shortly called as NTSCs. Actually, NSIC is having the two domains. One domain is pertaining to our commercial office, where we used to do this all the credit support, B2B support, as well as B2C thing. These are the related to our commercial activities. And other activities, especially, we will be concentrating on skill-oriented training program. That's why we called as Technical Service Center.
Really into safety now. It really wants to improve the safety of the small sector, because it is an area which has been neglected. It is an area where safety can be improved upon. You see, a company which is having only 200 employees, as per government rules, they don't need to have a safety officer, right? Today, if he is going into another industry, his knowledge will not go waste. It will work for you in the airport, it will work for you in the railway station, it will work for you in the bus stand, it will work for you in any workplace it will work for you, any industry. Because this is the building block, this is the foundation. To be able to identify the hazards, to be able to evaluate the risk, and to be able to control the risk. What are these tools and techniques? We have all the tools and techniques to control the risk. So it is getting late for all of you.
As well, have a team, then if you still have FNQ, then
if you still have
a session, a small